tiny windswept village of Caldbeck remembers its most famous son, John Peel. For it was here that the huntsman was born, lived and died. And it was from here that he hunted, over the mountains and down the valleys, sometimes remaining in the saddle for 11 hours, once riding over 70 miles before the kill. Small wonder that he has become a legendary hero, that he should have set the world swinging to his tune.